Class 4. Today we'll discuss about the grammar topic that is called subject verb agreement. Before that we have articles also. A, an, and fill the blanks with complete use capital. So articles also, already articles I have discussed. There are two types of articles, definite and indefinite. Articles. Definite, indefinite. Definite means particular, indefinite means any. So when we use this, whenever we find any capital letters or any superlatives or any musical instruments or any newspaper name, there we used the. This one we used only for A, we used for consonant sounds and we used for vowel sounds. Okay, so an ink, E sound, vowel, an ink, umbrella, an umbrella. Okay, so honest, A sound, an honest. Okay, European, whenever long vowel sound, that's the U and petal. So, A European rare. So like this, some example, ink. So an ink, vowel sound, an ink. U, although U is a vowel letter, but U long vowel sound as the A pattern. Honest, honest chodandi, ikkada H is a consonant, but A sound as the an honest. Is da as a petala dash ganga. Whenever you find any capitals, dash ganga. Whenever you find any newspaper, you use the. Okay, the Hindu newspaper. Any musical instrument ochche ankonde akkada kuda da petala. Okay, like these articles we use for determination of that particular object. Today next topic we discuss about what, that is subject verb agreement. Subject verb ki agree cheyali appude daniki relationship set avuthi. So alaga what we have subjects, I avutundi, we avutundi, you avutundi, then they, these four are main subjects. Here we generally use verb agreement one only. Okay, V1 only we use. Second, another subject, he, she, or it, or any name. Whenever these comes, we use V1 in this. Third person, whenever third person comes, we use S or ES. So, here some blanks are given. What that is? I dash playing badminton. I dash play. I dash ikkada badminton is. So, ikkada I ikkada undu kada, V1 raayala. Akkada bracket lo eti ichadu, enjoy, enjoy. So, meer em raayala, I enjoy. Okay, enjoys raayakoddu. As per this rule, she dash coffee. She dash coffee. Ante bracket lo eti ichadu, she dash drink or drinks. Deen patti chudandi, ee structure gap konte easy ga you can do it. So, she tarvata yes pettala. So, she drinks. Okay, next Deeksha anundi. Deeksha. Deeksha iti name. Ikkada name kada. Deeksha dash very well. Akkada paint undi, paints ichadu. So meer em trayala, yes untadu kabatti name tho paints and trayala. Okay, this is what subject to verb agreement. So with this you finish now. Now another topic we have, that is called one topic, another grammar lesson, suffixes. Suffixes means what? Which we add at the end of, which we add at the end of a base word, base root word antam kada, ippudu kind undi. Suffix. Which we add at the end of the word. Suppose ness, kind is given. Kind is an adjective. If you add ness here, it becomes kindness. Okay, king. King is a noun. Dummy word, it becomes kingdom. So with the nouns, this is adjective. This is noun. So noun to ni adjective to ni manu add chesukochu. Chestu whenever we add any word. Suppose here hand is given. Hand a noun kada. Full padte handful. Next brightness. Brightness. Attain. T-I-O-N. Attention. Next celebrate. Celebration. Like. Likeable. Employ. Employment. Entertain. Entertainment. Educate. Education. Sharp. Sharpness. Pleasure. Pleasureful. Okay. Ilaga manu use cheyali. See, we will get off and right. Okay. Get off. Get off ante come out. Manu bite ko cheyali. We will get off. Next, the students of my class get along very well. Baga velthunnaru. Along ante moving on. Get along. Next, we should try to get over our weakness. One weakness tagginchukovalante daniki get over. These all are called phrasal verbs. These all are verbs. These all are prepositions. Verb preposition if you add, that becomes phrasal verbs. We should try to over, get over. Next, Vijay could not get through. Get through. The students of my class get along. Get along. So, second one. We should try to this. Okay. So, this is what your grammar. Next one. Poem is there. So, laughing song. Song which makes you laugh. When the green birds laugh with the voice of joy. When the green birds, woods and chinna forest and matta navute voice of joy. Enjoy toni. And the dimpling stream runs laughing by. Stream ante dara nadi. Neelu alaga sardaga velthundi. When the air does laugh with our merry wit. Air gaali kuda wit ante edo chinna joke ki navutundi. And the green hill laughs with the noise of it. Dantho green hills kuda navutundi. When the meadow laugh with lively green. Meadow ante chinna grass untadi danike meadow. And the grasshopper chinna green color chinna insect untadi green grass meda dan grasshopper laughs in the merry scene. Merry ante very happy scene. With their sweet round mouths mousing ha ha ha. Our sound alaga mouth sound ha ha ha. With When the painted birds laugh in the shade. A shade lo birds kuda painted birds chala happy ga enjoy chest. Where our table with cherries and nuts is spread. Man table cherries untai sweet fruit and nuts toni spread ay. Come alive and be merry and join with me. So andru come alive ante andru lively ga undali very happy ga sarada ga undala. To sing the sweet chorus of ha, hey, ha, ha, hey. So, this is the song of laughing song. When we feel very happy, laugh, then all, even the nature also sings well. So, they are singing only, it is describing here. And the two kids are over here. Some kids, they are enjoying the nature. So, my main important say, enjoy the nature is very much important. Okay. So, and with that, all things happy and laugh. This is what laughing song and one more subject verb agreement we have completed, articles we have completed, then this laughing song also over. So some points here and there left which we discuss in the next class. Till then, thank you.